بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We have protested today in front of the Korean embassy and we handed a letter to them that they should stop the shipment, the tear gas shipment to Bahrain. It is quite surprising, like it's 1.6 million tear gas canisters, so it's more than the population of Bahrain itself. The Bahrain regime has proven that they have used this tear gas, they have misused it. There are so many people being killed. So far we have documented over 40 cases where people either directly killed because of the tear gas or due to the inhalation. This is not to mention how many pregnant women died due to that. So basically the message was delivered today. Some members of the Korean embassy, they came and asked us why we are protesting. We told them about the shipment and they seems to be quite surprised. We will continue to pressurize and we will ensure that this shipment does not go to Bahrain. In the US, similar activity has been done. They have been protesting outside the South Korean embassy. Again, they have met up or they set up a meeting with the ambassador in order to hand him a letter about stopping this shipment to Bahrain.